ano ba, Bo Kabalen, kumusta kayo po? Ako'y Louis Season.
And Mark Kunanan.
Ngayon po ngayon ngayon ngayon, mumuna namin pang beses may punta kayo ng Porac and at syuta mo ngayon ng
Baywalk. Awasan lang Baywalk?
Keng tuto, inula tayo. Eh, may balon nung house na kayo, pero kahirapan mo po ining kay barangay poblasyon na nan eh. At siya po ini kayo ng Porac, Pampanga, so sabi ko pinumuna tayong beses kayo ni. May imbita kami po kayo ng Lemon and Tree. Balita ko manyaman ning kayo, pamanganda kayo ni eh.
Sabi-dabi.
So, ito po, abayan nyo kami po. Tara na! At yun na kami kayo ng club na ning Lemon and Tree and sasamasanin yung dyan yung kaya kaming table. If you know this guys, super duper generous yung kaya katamong table ngayon yun eh. Actually, expect na rin yung owners sa tindamong tuki. Hashtag tuki mo ko. Anong, syempre, bangat na minsan natin kayong tayo. Excitement eh. Eh, tama sasabihin nung kapilan talaga mag-hashtag tuki mo. But anyway, so, ito, this is their place. It's a humble place for dine-in. Oh, small gathering mo yun. Actually, later on natin lang birthday. Birthday. Well, mini birthday party mga ganyan eh. So, siguro a group of 15 to 20 person mag-accommodate yung kaya katamong shop kayo nene. Ito, excited kami actually. I'm a lemon person eh. So, buri ko na lagi rin refreshment na lemon flavor. Let us give a quick rundown. Kreta nga tatandaanan ko.
Okay, Kuya Bano. Watermelon.
Watermelon. Cucumber, okay.
Tanglad, lemongrass.
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 Sa lemonok. Orange, ayan. No?
Peppermint.
Okay. Mango puree.
Peach
yakult. Oops, tagalan ka ta kanyan po to.
Ano kenning okay
niyo. Sige, Kuya Bano kaya okay ta
kanyan.
Blueberry.
Aside from drinks, they have snacks. So this is alige, this is pesto, yan. Spaghetti, baked macaroni, ampong, lasagna.
Sandwiches
clubhouse. This one's a burger.
Chicken burger.
Ini trio yung house do. You got your nachos, you got your fries and chicken nuggets and your dip. Yeah, no? Single serving nachos, a chain kare lang. Wings. So guys, enough with the talk, ne? Importante kaya ning kay taste test tayo. So tara, lok-lok tam.
Okay.
A table like this, ne? Sobrang katagal na po. Sinerv para kaya katang 4 hours sampling. Marakal na lang rin kay Kenny. Manalakad na like milk tea. Alimin na naman ko condemn dito. I mean, syempre, mag-milk tea na mo naman, ne? Pero siguro mas recommend tayo mo if retang
Healthy drinks
silang kayang tamo patronage kyan. There was a time when lemon was really
in,
di ba? Yan, sakto yun. So muna unta man guys, sising karelang
Yakult peach.
So yung kaya Kuya Bano.
Kuya Bano.
So the prices tamo guys are ranging from 70 pesos up until 85 pesos. Kaya tang Kuya Bano.
Reasonable naman kasi seasonal lang.
What?
Pero in fairness kaya, nikan niya matang Kuya Bano.
Refreshing yung pambulin. May itong paburi ko kaya. On the sweet side, eh ba't mapalas?
Ito kaya. Sweet and spicy.
Sweet and spicy, that's it. Lanya nga subukan na nini.
Naman niya.
Wow. Siguro yung gawin mi guys, mag-rearrange kami mo kayo nila. Time lapse in 3, 2, 1. So ito pinay, paano nagkaran mi lalit ang kaya? Mag-birthday, baka tangali kami ito. Okay, so first to try guys, ising karela ka ng super duper best seller kaya ni ising karela ng alike pasta. Kabang nun na oh. Oh man. That one's amazing. So next time guys, ising karela ng chicken pesto. And guys, so atin yung ayan, chicken chunks.
Makapag-set
yung standard din yun. The same time, buri kita nga yung spiciness. No? But for this one, natin yung earthy aroma because of the leaves, itang pesto. Ating pantatagal. Okay. So, ating mayatagal. Kaya kaya katamong table, guys. Creamy carbonara. Ayan, no? Notice. Ano? Wow! Wow! Ikaw maglaram na.
Hindi kaya talaga. Creamy ang creamy. Maglaban niya.
Spaghetti. I don't know if Filipino taste. Kasi Filipino taste more on...
Sweet?
Sweet and kai. Pero then Italiani. Then Italiani mo yan.
More on sour.
More on sour side.
Maglaban tayo.
Wow! Let's figure it out. Let's taste it.
Yeah.
This is your Filipino kabayan. Mayaman niya. But then again for me, medyo mata siya pa muli standard ng karelang alige. Super refreshing. Guys, try this, super refreshing.
Filipino yan. Yeah.
Filipino yan. Yeah. So again, may kabayan na 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ito kaya tamong plate kaya na. Number 1 niya pa muli ng alige.
Alige.
Big Mac. Next to taste.
Price ni Big Mac
is
100 pesos yan. So Big Mac versus
lasagna
na orange.
Ako lasagna.
Big Mac.
Ay, sorry. Well, Big Mac. Oh, sorry. Big Mac. Super. That one's super cheesy. For the clubhouse, it's 125 pesos. So tina naman din tamba yung bowl. Kaya tamo apining karelang version of kalderetang bibe. Na, kasi if you can check their fan page, guys, mag-serve lang muna ng party trays. You can call them by order. Paluto kayo kune if you have like small gathering events or even simple gathering kayong bale for family. Pwede mo lang muna magpumpaluto ka rin. Yung bibi at sugetang medyo exotic side eh. Ne? So first taste lang man tayo na. Wow! Sobrang lambot, no? Sobrang malasa itong sauce natin eh. May itong pambuli ko kayaan. Maparas yun. Kailangan mo nakainig guys, nasi. Yarina. Yarina yung laban.
Makakaya. Malalaso yun.
Sobrang lambot. You wouldn't actually notice na BB yun. Actually BB minsan kasi masas lang yung meat doon. So itong trio da guys is 260 pesos. For that price, what you're gonna get? You're gonna get nachos, you got fries, you also gonna get
chicken nuggets.
So manyaman na lang chicken. I'm a fan of chicken nuggets, so manyaman na lang. Alright guys, so nakalasalamat po kay Pamela Baking kay aming vlog. Magpasalamat kami, pasibayo muna man kay Lemon and V for inviting us. Super duper kalakal pa mga at the same time, manyaman.
Unexpected pin na, malating lugar, pero nakarakal sa serve pa.
Nakarakal sa serve pa mga yan. So, if you're interested to, kayo po, dine here, na chuya po hindi kayo ng Cangatba, Porac, yung pinaka
landmark
na guys, yung Baywalk. Ang po itang poblasyon, Tatete. So they are open from 12 noon hanggang 7:30, Monday to Sunday. All the days of the week, they can serve us there. Super refreshing and healthy drinks. At the same time, super duper manyaman na pamangan. So ito guys, salamat po kay Pamal Baking, kaya kaming vlog. Until our next discovery,